Of course, we'll let you know what happens with that. As the University of Montana reopens McGill Hall after asbestos cleanup, there is a new worry tonight. The university still needs to find a permanent home for the child care facility that used to be in that building. Officials are hosting two sessions to get feedback from the public for the next daycare location. They hope to have a decision by the end of spring break.
Multiple options. Each of these options has pros and cons. And frankly, none of them will satisfy absolutely everyone. But we do value everyone's input, and we want to get it because we want to get this decision right for this community.
There's another public input session. It's going to happen tomorrow morning starting at 9 a.m. It's going to be at the UC Theater.